Hvitserk The Bold.
For later! Lobster eat! Say goodbye!
After what they did.
What's Lyra?
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed king, Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Do you live there?
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.
Nice. Good thing that bridge survived the fall. Find anything?
As you asked.
A Noken song. Be wary.
Noken's healing the others! Yeah, stay quiet. The Noke is healing everything! Break his guard!
Last one.
Followed Freya, huh?
Aye. It was quite popular in these parts a long time ago.
I'm pretty sure we only need one more ingredient.
It is a waste of our time.
Freya would want us to help her.
Freya is not here.
Bet we can use that. How are we gonna get the fire from one side to the other? Careful! What if I shot the chandelier with the sigil arrow? We could move the fire across that way. Right. That's it. I did it. That's it. Father, I think we have what we need to cure the spirit.
Death cannot be cured.
We can at least make her feel like she's better.
If it will quiet her, let us go.
We have collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel Freya.
She's not here, but we are.
Who are you?
Friends of Freya.
She sent you to cure me?
I'm sure she's sorry she couldn't be here to do it herself.
Tell Freya. I thank her for sending assistance. I knew she wouldn't forget me.
We will.
Shall we continue?
Definitely. I want to see what else is around here.
Right side!
see inside that building now. Think we'll find anything good inside? That opened the gate. We can head back and go inside. Nature really took this place back, huh?
Desolation. A fitting fate.
Spirit.
Have you come to see the garden?
No.
Of course not. You can't. Not since the Aenharior poisoned it. My life's work. A gift of love to the goddess Freya.
We know Freya too. She's a friend of ours.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until she returned. Now I live forever, amongst its putrescence. A just punishment for my failure.
Father, maybe we should get rid of those poison totems.
This is pointless.
There doesn't have to be a point other than just doing something nice for somebody. Besides, Freya would appreciate us helping out her people.
Aye, I reckon she would.
Look, the garden's regrowing.
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
Looks like we gotta destroy those poison totems. That'll heal the garden.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves. An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Look there. That bomb should help us out.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. I wonder what a good hurl of your axe might do to that flaming pot.
I await the day when my garden grows again.
Can't hit it from here. Maybe we should look for higher ground?
Oh dear, this crest belonged to Henir.
Is there a way inside up there? I'd be glad we're getting rid of these.
Anything illuminating?
My guardian is still as dead as I am, isn't it?
Go talk to the spirit.
The land, it's alive again. I can feel it.
Yes, your garden grows again.
How did you?
Now that your garden is restored and all, you can, you know, move on if you want.
You've made it so I can. Oh, thank you, stranger. You've done more than you know.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
I think Freya would still appreciate it.
She sure would.
Fun in there?
We are at war. Fun does not enter into it.
Well, that's clearly a lie.